Jeremy Jones, better known as Eddie of La Panse, passed away at the St. Jude's Hospital on Tuesday, November 27, 2012, at the age of 79 years. He was predeceased by his wife, Martha Jones, and son, Antonio Jones. Left to mourn his daughters, Maria Garner, Lucy Janice Jones, both of La Panse, Jacinta Favrier, residing in St. Croix, Catherine Mayer of New York, Vunette Langan of Texas, sons, Jonathan Jones of Roseville, VA4, Ricardo Jones of La Panse, grandchildren, Crystal and Jess Valley, Tristan Nicholas, Akeem Joseph, Michaela Langan, Del Langan Jr., Paulson Joseph, Nakim and Milito Jones, Rikita and Sharik Joseph, Martin Favrier Jr., great-grandchildren, Nicrisa Leos, Ayana Nicholas, sisters including Francis Miguel and family, brother Cesar Jones and family, many nieces and nephews here and abroad, daughter-in-law and caretaker, Malaika Mark, special friend, Alan and family, other relatives and friends too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Jeremy Jones, better known as Eddie, will be held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception on Monday, December 10, 2012 at 2:45 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries. The family would like to mourn in private after the funeral.